Hello YouTube, here's a quick tutorial on how to make captions and subtitles. First, you're going to go to WordPad, and then this is basically what your captions are. So you're going to type in 1, then you're going to enter, do 00, do exactly like this, and then comma 00, and these here, these are, let's see, well, first of all, here's milliseconds, here's seconds, minutes, and of course these are hours. So we're gonna start, well, wherever you start talking in the video, you started at, let's just say I start at 0, just right at the beginning. Then you're gonna do space, whoops, space, there you go, do exactly like that. Then space again, do the same thing there, and let's say I talk to 9 seconds. Whoopsie. There we go. So that's 0 to 9 seconds, and then what you're gonna do, you're gonna enter down there, so enter, and then you're gonna write what you're gonna say. So just say, hello, welcome to my video. Oops. And then you're going to the next one, you're going to hit enter twice. Then you're going to do 2. Hit enter, do the same thing. Let's say it's from, nine and a half seconds to 15 seconds. Ah, I keep doing that, sorry. 15 seconds, and you write the stuff there, and, you know, on and on. The only way to successfully do this is play and stop your video, or play and pause your video, and see what it's from. So just start your video, then pause it. Pause it when you think there's enough words to fit the screen. And now we're going to go back to YouTube. Okay, now on here, you're going to, once you upload, you do upload and everything, once you upload a video, you're going to go to edit, and on edit here, captions and subtitles, and you're going to choose your file. Oh, sorry, hang on, I forgot a really important part. When you save it, when you save your file, save it, don't just name it, you're gonna name it, and then save it as .srt, okay? So, yeah, you have to do that for it to work on here. And then once you go here, you're gonna go to choose file, and then I even have a little test one that I did here. And so you do this, you can do track name. You have to select a language, what the subtitles are in. And yeah, thanks for watching. Hope that helps. And make sure you subscribe. Bye.